Westlin winds and sluttering guns bring autumn's pleasant weather. The moorcock springs on wedding wings among the blooming heather. Now even grain wild o'er the plain delights the I rove at night to muse upon my charmer. Ooh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Partridge loves the fruitful fells, the plover loves the mountains, the woodcock haunts the lonely dells, the soaring heron, the fountain. Through lofty groves the cushat roves, the path of man to shine in. The hazel bush o'erhangs the thrush, the spreading thorn, the linnet. Does every kind their pleasure find, the savage and the tender? Some social join and leagues combine, some solitary wonder. Avant away the cruel sway, tyrannic man's dominion, and the sportsman's joy, the murdering cry, the fluttering gory. Peggy dear, the evening's clear, thick flies the skimming swallow. And the sky is blue and the fields in view all fade in green and yellow. Come, let us stray our gladsome way and view the charms of nature, and the rustling corn, the fruited thorn, and every happy creature. Ooh. Oh, no, no. Gently walk and sweetly talk till the silent moon shines clearly. I'll grasp thy waist and fondly press, swear how I love thee, dear. autumn to the farmer, so dear can be as thou to me, my fair, my lovely child.